What's up, everybody? This is Ryan with RHRSwag.com. Here to show you a tech tip, and this is how to Sipe a tire. And you guys might think I'm crazy, but this way I've learned how to Sipe a tire. It eliminates you spending $6,500 on this brand new siping machine. And to inform you on the siping process, I first want to grind the tire and then Sipe it. Well, why? Well, you want to grind the tire first, then you want to put fresh cuts with your siper into it so the tire stays fresh and it has sharp edges to work with. So, it just takes a paint marker. That's all it takes to keep it consistent and a little bit of time. This is a left front tire in an IMCA car. What I like to do is sipe circumference on each block all the way around, and then I like to go at a 15 degree angle. Well, this tire already has cuts in the center block that's about 15 to 18 degrees. And what I would do is grab my white marker and draw a straight line, and you can use a template if needed, and I would draw a straight line across every block to keep it consistent. And that way, the tire doesn't chunk, you don't get cuts in and out, and you're not actually getting at the wrong angle if you would individually mark them as you go. And hopefully this tech tip helps you.